Hey, are those seats taken?
You can take them.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah, so we're actually in our first science class together. That professor's a real cock, though. But we'll see what happens.
Professor is a real cock.
Yeah, he is. Zach, pull up next to me.
Pull up next to you?
Yeah. So we can start this shit. So what chapter did he want us to read?
69. Sorry about that, guys. It's like I'm getting a little gassy.
You guys need an Advil or something?
You have Advil? I'll take an Advil right now. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much.
Don't try to do the whole thing like last time.
Is there a water fountain around here?
Yep. It's right there.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate you so much. I'll be right back, guys.
Very important, though. If he asks for more pills, do not give it to him, because like he has a problem.
No, I'm not going to give it to him. You have to wait for 6 hours before you take another one.
Yeah. Every time with you.
How?
Every time.
You should have just taken water from us.
I don't know why I did it. Okay, I'm just going to put it out there. Whenever like the water goes into my mouth, it's just like a weird like sensational feeling that like I just want to get it all over my body.
Like, I used to feel like that when I started learning swimming and I didn't.
Wait a minute, you used to be like that too?
Yeah, when I started learning swimming. Ah! Oh!
How do you feel?
Oh, I'm alright.
You good, bro?
Yeah, I'm good, bro. Oh, fuck. Wait, what'd you say? So don't move? Alright.
Do you have pain, like...
Yeah, my... Oh, shit. My crotch area.
Okay. I think he fell from this stool.
Yeah.
You used to call an ambulance?
No, I don't need an ambulance. Ambulance are for pussies.
Can you hear us?
She's ready. Can
you hear us? Bro, it's unspeakable.
What's up?
This whole thing was unspeakable.
Oh, yeah, I know. You guys should probably hear this. Have you guys ever listened to 6ix9ine? To 6ix9ine?
I beg.
You never listened to 6ix9ine? Yeah, Tekashi 6ix9ine.
The guy who's like in jail a while ago?
Yeah.
Got
here, I got you guys. Don't worry.
I tell a nigga, don't think my,
Huh? It's okay.
Hey, he loves it.
Huh? I just wanted to show you 6ix9ine. I can show you like how to 6ix9ine?
I feel like this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna have you guys go because we want to go ahead and we want to let you guys study.
So what we're trying to say is we're gonna split. Like I have to wax myself first, and then I'll leave. Do your worst, dude. Do it. Do your worst.
We're about to leave, so don't worry.
Can you hold my hand, please? Thank you.
It's like a weird.
No, do it. Hurry.
All right, bro.
Hurry. Oh shit, hurry.
I'm coming aboard.
Hurry. Do it. Ah!
Be good.
Oh. Thank you, man. Much love to you. Same time next week. Hey, I was looking around and I was wondering, do you know where I could let one out?
I have no clue what you're talking about.
Like, I want to jerk off, but I don't know where to do it here.
Go outside.
Do it outside? Okay. I'm not trying to make you uncomfortable, but there's children outside.
That's not my problem.
Like, what do you do when you got to jerk one and you're over here? Where do you go?
You want me to call the sheriff on you?
For what? Asking a fellow god to jerk off?
Leave.
My kind's never accepted, man. This is a serious question. Where do
Goodbye.
I shit? Where do I
shit? Get out of here before I report you to the library.
It's serious, man.
I don't.
Captain! Yeah, yeah?
Appreciate you. See you guys.
Love you, bro.
Love you, bro. Well, no, because I started playing the porn, and then I went to, like, Hindu shit, and it was like, bam, bam, and I didn't expect it, because I clicked a random video.
What were you thinking, though, like, when it was going on?
Well, when I was on the phone with you, and I was like, yo, I need some encouragement, and you started, like, you know, talking to me.
You need that encouragement.
I need that encouragement. I need that extra push. Would you do it, Ian?
No.
Did you do it? Oh, bullshit. You visited USF, you went to SCF, we're just leaving FGCU. I think, what should be next, UCF? Comment down below which college campus I should go fuck with next, because I do want to visit another one, because like this video was fun to make. And maybe I might just show up. Even better, tell me what class you're in, I'll fuck it up.